talk about morals and morality is a disgrace.
This parliament is a disgrace.
He should be absolutely ashamed of himself.
Come on then. This is a bill.
Of cheating and of undermining the rule of law must be
I will not tolerate such behaviour.
Mr. Speaker, I've never heard such humbug in all my life. The reality is
there was an atmosphere in the chamber worse than any I've known in my 22 years. In the House on both sides.
This, Mr. Speaker, was 10 minutes of bluster from a dangerous Prime Minister who thinks he is above the law.
I order